Well, a big win today for ride-sharing apps Uber and Lyft. An appeals court ruling the companies can continue to treat their drivers as independent contractors. The California Appeals Court overturned a lower court decision that had previously ruled the proposition is unconstitutional. Back in November 2020, California voters approved Prop 22, and that exempted Uber and similar companies from following certain minimum wage, overtime, or workers' compensation laws.